are wild animals. Zebra, elephants. This is elephant family. This cheetah, other cheetah, zebra, rhino, hippopotamus, deer, lion. This is lion. This is king of forest. This is koala. This is cheetah. Thank you.
All, my name is Raya Atira. I am going to talk about birds. Animals which can fly in the sky are called birds. But some birds cannot fly. Birds have feathers and they lay eggs. Peacock is a national bird. Penguin is a bird which cannot fly. Owl is a night bird. Ostrich is world largest bird. Hummingbird is world smallest bird. There are so many other birds like parrot, crow, pigeon, sparrow and macaw. Thank you.
Hello my dear friends and teachers. I want to explain about animals their house. Tiger, bear, wolf, jackal, fox lives in cave. Horse lives in stable. And cat lives in basket. And deer lives in grassland. Giraffe, elephant, zebra, bison lives in forest. Sheep, goat lives in pen.
I'll show you the machine from Earth.
Who? Fox.
This cat kitchen. This dog puppy. Hello? Chicken. Not the pig.
My tail. Hi. Oh my God, my name is Sam Sarita. I'm in LKG. My puppy. My puppy is domestic animal. Domestic animal for animal is the around.
This is kennel. Dog is in kennel. Cow is in shed. Sheep is in pen. Ducking. Thank you very much.
Yeah. I'm Achita. Today, my goat got the animals.
I'm studying in LKG. This is wild animals. This is tiger. This is rhinoceros. This is ox. This is lion. This is giraffe. This is bear. This is elephant. This is hippopotamus. Thank you.
Yeah.